Welcome back to the Regeneration Center channel. Today we're diving into an important health topic, alcoholic hepatitis, and how stem cell therapy offers hope for those suffering from alcoholic liver disease. Stay with us to understand these conditions and the potential breakthroughs in treatment. Alcoholic hepatitis is an inflammation of the liver caused by excessive alcohol intake. This condition can vary in severity, from mild symptoms that are hardly noticeable to severe complications that can be life-threatening. Symptoms of alcoholic hepatitis can include jaundice, abdominal pain, and fatigue. Diagnosis usually involves blood tests, imaging, and sometimes a liver biopsy. Traditional treatments for liver failure focus on stopping alcohol use, corticosteroids, and managing symptoms with a balanced diet to prevent further liver damage. Medications are used to reduce liver inflammation and counseling to support cessation of alcohol use. While these traditional treatments can be effective if done early, they are often unable to reverse the damage. But what if there was a way to repair and regenerate the liver? Enter stem cell therapy. Liver stem cell therapy involves using isolated stem cells and hepatocytes to replace dying liver cells with healthy new ones. Our therapy seeks to restore liver function and holds the potential to repair and regenerate damaged liver tissue directly and without surgery. Recent cases and clinical trials have shown that liver stem cell therapy can help decrease liver inflammation and reverse some of the damage caused by alcoholic liver disease. To achieve good results, multiple stem cell lineages, including umbilical cord tissue, placenta-derived or peripheral stem cells, need to be used via targeted delivery of cells. The Regeneration Center offers a unique protocol to enhance stem cell engraftment and survival by using biomaterials to create scaffolds that support cell growth. We also use bile duct epithelial cells, endothelial cells, hepatocyte cell growth factors, HGF, and progenitor cells to improve homing abilities and resistance to cell apoptosis. Stem cell therapy is not appropriate for all patients, but for those who qualify, it can be a safe and effective way to treat alcoholic liver disease. Alcoholic hepatitis is a serious health condition, but advances in stem cell therapy offer a ray of hope. Subscribe for more updates, and don't forget to follow us on our social media channels. Thanks for watching.